Here we have a very colorful necklace from Ladakh. And generally, the jewelry of the area is quite colorful and uses real natural stones. And most of the people who have any kind of wealth will wear a necklace, big or small, with this combination of beads. It's called a sketcha. It's turquoise and coral beads. It bears the crescent moon. You can see here is a crescent moon. The circle of life. You can see two circles of life. And three stones representing the three stages of life. Here's the necklace.